Beautiful love. From the capital of Cornwall, England, this is Pride Toro 2024.
That's train station. True train station.
Has anyone ever heard of RuPaul's Drag Race? Yes, Queen, yes, Queen. Well, this Queen, who's about to grace this stage, has been representing Cornwall and Cornish drag way before she's been on the telly. She's been an inspiration for all of us drag performers here today. And I'm very honoured to welcome to the stage the absolutely incredible Vicky Vivacious! What's up, Cornwall Pride?
That introduction made me feel so old, but thank you so much.
Because you are.
I know. Hit play, darling! Whack up that volume, are we ready to party, Toro? Here we go! Right, I want to hear you all sing with me today. Get ready to party, mate.
I used to think, baby, you love me. Now know for sure. Smash my back door.
Oh, guys, that's you.
Who's in time for the mailbox? Can hold myself down. Cause I just can't wait till the day when you wrap your round.
Are we ready, Cornwall? Here we go.
I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine.
Very suggestive hand movement. I would stop if I was you. You're at the front row and I'm very easily persuaded. So here we go. Just the single men. We're gonna go. Just the single men. I wanna know exactly who I'm playing with today. Here we go.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Not very that's for sure. All right. And the ones that are single, I'm not sure I want them. You always want what you can't have. No, sir, I'm sorry, Tom. You turn me. No fish here to catch, love, all right? Nothing here for you, my girl. I've heard there's plenty of fish in the sea. Not mine, right?
I'm disgusted with your behaviour.
You're disgusted with my behaviour? Oh, goodness me, darling. Well, listen, I'm sure that everyone else isn't. Are we disgusted with my behaviour? No, listen, you're so lovely. After the show, I'll come up and give you a little kiss on the cheek.
Do you know what?
Yeah.
Made my Saturday night.
I've made your Saturday night. Well, it's only Saturday afternoon, so there we go. I'm glad that I've already made your night.
I've already booked a room.
You've already booked a room? Sorry, love. No, I'm busy tonight. I'm washing my weave.
Hey, you do as you're told.
I'll do as I... Now we're talking. All right. Listen, can I carry on with my show? Is that all right? Are you going to behave yourself? Do you get security to kick you out of this arena? No, all right, you're going to be good. Listen, how are we doing, Cornwall? It's so good to be back. And it's also so good that I am your Cornish representative on Drag Race UK. It was the proudest moment of my life, walking around that corner knowing I was repping the queens in Cornwall, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, absolutely. Listen, are we all up for a good time today? Yeah! Fabulous. Now listen, I don't go anywhere without one thing. And that's my pasty fan, ladies and gentlemen. I can see so many. I can see 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not my one, so put it down. That's one of mine. Yeah, well done. So thank you so much to everyone that has bought merch, has supported my journey on Drag Race in the past 12 months. You've been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much. Just to let you know that after the show, I am going to be sticking around. We can do photos. And if you haven't yet got your pasty fan, they are available today, ladies and gentlemen. All right? Along with other things. Okay, and they're only £10, so you can take away a bit of Vicky Vivacious wherever you go. Listen, are we ready? We are going to sing a song now. Now, it's about my true love.
Can I butt in one thing?
Oh, God. Yes, darling.
You're looking so beautiful.
I'm looking beautiful. Thank you. That's the most correct thing you've said so far. Thank you so much. I really do wish my dad would not come to my gigs, but he's so supportive, ladies and gentlemen. I know. Listen, I've got so many men in my life. This is one of them. They're declaring their love for me left, right, and center, ladies and gentlemen. But I only have one true love. And this is a song all about them. Hit play. Thank you, my darling. Oh, no, it's not. Stop the track. I've missed my cue. That's number three. Number two is this one. Here we go. You're confusing me, you are. You're making me lose my mind.
Well, you're losing my mind.
All right, well, listen, this is a day for everyone, not just you. So let's simmer down slightly. I'm the drag queen. You're not. I'm center of attention. You're not. I love you, but just calm down just like 50 by 50%. Can we swap outfits? I would be seen dead. Ladies and gentlemen, talking of outfits, don't you think I look fabulous? Yes, I do, and you all look absolutely fabulous. And this is a song all about how fabulous you look. Hit play, gorgeous. Thank you so much. Number two. Thank you, my baby. Here we go. Okay. look at the star, could it be more glam? Look at the look, could you say hot damn? Look at it once, you know what I am. Me, I'm fabulous, baby. Do you think I look fabulous, Combo? Look at the moves, only blow your mind. Drama, talent, sex combined. Here we tell. Dress in the night nights. Stand back and get your care. Look at me, can't you see I'm fine? It's not fair, it's baby. Look right here, baby, clear where I'm going to. Look how you want, go ahead and laugh. Want to take your back for my autograph. See, I'm fabulous, baby.
Well, I've got to say, I'm not the only fabulous thing in here. Look around. You're all looking absolutely gorgeous. Give yourselves a round of applause. Get the boobs. I thought that was our man coming up. I was like, no, please, security. And it was.
So go you on, go ahead and laugh. One to your back, pull them all out. See, I'm fabulous, baby. My fresh, fabulous, baby. Can't you see me lit up on the stage? It's heaven's adorning. Can't you see me out walking red carpets and doing TV?
You're trying to sing me, but no idea what this song is, sir.
Find a fabulous way to sing.
Me some water, please. Thank you so much. That was from Sister Act the Musical, everybody! Oh, absolutely. Listen, it's always a pleasure to be here. If you're identifying today as a gay man, put your hands up and say hi, Vicky. Okay, there's definitely some of you that should have put your hand up then and didn't. I don't know why. You're liars. One more time, if you identify as a gay man, put your hand up and say hi, Vicky.
Hi, Vicky.
Oh, so many gorgeous people. Hi, beautiful. If you identify as a straight man, put that hand in the air and say, hi, Vicky. Trying to find all the sexy dads. Where are they? Where are the sexy dads? One's just left, thank God. All right. Oh, are you a sexy dad? Yeah, well, yeah. I've got hair envy. Your hair is lovely. Look at that hair. Do you have any lesbians? Put your hands up and say, hi, Vicky. Yes. Do we have any straight girls? Put your hands up, where are you? Yes, the breeders, I love you. I love you, my mum's one of you. Yeah, lovely, lovely. Do we have any trans and non-binary brothers or sisters in the house? Welcome any pansexuals? Do we have any hobosexual? That's when you're sleeping with someone for somewhere to live. Yes. Trust me, there's so many adults here in a relationship because they're too skint to break up. Let me tell you the truth here. Do we have any bisexual in? Yeah, well listen, I've got a little secret for you. I'm also bisexual. That's right, I go home with straight men and gay men, okay? I like to keep my options well and truly open. Thank you, my darling. Thank you so much. Gorge. There's only one thing in my life that I'm in love with. I'm gonna sing a song about it. Yeah, here we go. Hip number three, baby. I wanna be loved by you, yes you. Nobody else but you. Nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone. I couldn't aspire to anything higher. To make you my own, bubba, bubba, boobity doo. I wanna be loved by you. You, nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone. So put your hands up if you think I'm singing about you. Oh, very confident indeed. All right. There is a couple of you, but no, there is only one thing in my life I'm in love with. Well, tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but if I do, I don't follow through, cause my heart belongs to pasties. Oh, it's all night to dine on my sweet pasty. I will follow. But if I do, because my heart belongs. Oh yes, my heart belongs to Pasty. And I simply couldn't ignore. Oh yes, my heart belongs to Pasty. Pa pa pa, pa da pa 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 pa. Oh, I want to warn you, laddie. Who's the daddy with the tattooed arm? The pasty can go in the bin if you promise me a bit of... With pasty, cause my pasty. Screw the pasty. It treats me so well. Here we go! A kiss on the head, baby. Quite kind and handsome, but pasties are a girl's best friend. Kiss baby grandpa, it won't pay the rent on your humble flat, or help you feed your pussycat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. We've got a kick line square cut, bare shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Pasties are girls' best friend. Here we go! Ooh, yeah. Cause we are living in a material world, and I'm a material girl. Come and get me, boy! Down a little bit. There may come a time when a lad feeds you ginsters. Absolutely not. There may come a time when a hotshot boy thinks you're awful nice. Pick up that pasty, so guys, kiss your guy when talks are high.
start to stand. Are we all ready? Here we go. Tell me all about it. Why? Because these are girls' best friends. Because these are girls' best friends. Oh, Elsa, who loves a pasty? Oh, who wants to buy my pasty? Those two didn't scream then. Oh my god, what's going on? Are you two in a relationship? No? It's your brother, well, it is cool. So let's move on. So ask the flow back to this house in diamonds. Are a girl's all best friend. I do have a favourite pasty company, but considering as there's like multiple on one street, I really shouldn't say it on the microphone.
Which one is it?
Yeah, my faves. But you know, I can't talk about that, you know, not on a mic. It's not fair, is it? You know what I mean? You can't talk about politics, religion, or what pasty company is your favourite. You just can't. So your brothers! We are family! My hot brothers and me. Ooh. My goodness me, you both single? Are you? You said yes very quickly, and he's like, no, you're not, you're married, bruv. Alright. Got kids. Oh, your kids are shut. Are they your kids? I'm your new stepmom. I'm gonna lock him in the attic. No, I'm not. I'm gonna be really nice. You're like, girl, she's like, girl, I'll rip your weave off. Don't come to me. Kids are divas these days, I love it. How old are you, sir? What? 35? Really? Oh, I think the beard adds 15 years on you. And brother, are you older or younger? You're 31. Goodness me, are you married? He is, he was lying. Oh. Men lie to me all the time, ladies and gentlemen. My ex-boyfriend said, don't leave me, Vicky. I won't live without you. Can't breathe without you. We've been broke up 5 years. I saw him walking down the street the other day. I thought, you're lying to me all the time. Lies. All right, well, listen, what's your name in the black top? David. Nice name, David. And what's your name, darling? Brandon. That's a lovely name as well. David, if we were to have a quick half an hour, look at me, wishful thinking. If we were to dash backstage into the VIP area together today, not you, if we were to dash into VIP together today. You know, talking in front of a load of family, we've got to be careful what we say, you know, at this time of day. So, if we were to dash backstage together, would you be the postman or the letterbox, darling? You'd be the postman. Ooh. Fabulous, because I'm the sorting office, love. All right, just to let you know.
Yeah. I'm 18 years old,
yeah.
And I'm a virgin. I'm the oldest virgin in Cornwall.
No, we're not. We're doing Greece. Hello, you're messing me up big time. You are, love. You're in trouble later, messing my set list up like this. Right, it's from my favourite film, Greece. I'm singing this for you, love, okay? Here's mine, now the first heartbroken. Very good. Very good!
Thank you so much. So who watched my season of Drag Race?
You did really well.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's really sweet of you. Someone said at the front, you did really well. Until I tried to be Fanny Craddock and then things started going downhill. But thank you very much. It was honestly the best thing, the most proudest moment of my career, being able to walk onto Drag Race, knowing that I was the first girl from Cornwall that RuPaul had ever seen. So it was a very super proud moment. And thank you for all the love and support. There's so much love here today, which I adore. And I would just like to say that love is so important. Being nice to somebody is so important, because so many people hide behind keyboards and internet and social media, but just ignore it. Don't listen to it. Don't look at it. I had so much when I was on Drag Race of people being horrible. And it was funny because somebody said to me, in the morning when you go downstairs from where you live and you start the engine of your car is going to blow up and you're going to die. They wrote that online. So now every morning I just send my boyfriend down to start the car for me just in case. Yeah, I know, I've got a boyfriend. I heard your heartbreak then. Tragedy.
Hey, by the way, what's his name?
What's his name? Can't tell you, it's a secret. Because you'll be ringing them up, telling them that I'm in love with you, and I can't bear the thought of that. You'll email you. Is that, you've not got WhatsApp?
No, I don't do that shit.
You don't do it? You look like the captain of the Titanic. You'll probably use a Morse code to contact your girlfriends like that. Anya! Huh? You're like that bloke of the fish finger advert, you are. Oh, and you're a fisherman. Oh, we've got a celebrity in the house, Captain Birdseye, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he loves it. Look at him. The great unwashed. Love him. How old are you, love?
I'm 22.
22 plus VAT. So, listen. 22. 1922, more like.
Do you know what? If I can get a word in edgeways...
I'm the one performing. You're in the audience. It's me that's got a mic. Yeah, right, listen. Are we ready to dance, everybody? Yeah! Yes, we are. Hit play, gorgeous. Thank you so much. Give me up! Thank you so much. I think I've got some enemies in the front row
that are.
You are my babes.
Thanks to Cornwall Pride.org and all the heroes that support Pride in Cornwall. Logo music is by Jasmine from Plymouth, Poor Little Children. The Global Pride event came on the back of the Stonewall Riots about 50 years ago. Always remember why that happened. That was New York, America. Love, Summertime TV Worldwide, you've got that, does it? CCS 31 at gmail.com. Don't forget to friend the share the video.